Hi, I'm Averill, a fifth grade teacher. Did you know that you can speed grade assignments in Teams, saving you time? I'm going to show you how to leave comments, grade with rubrics, and provide personalized feedback. Let's get started. Begin by going to office.com and click the Teams icon. Then head over to your class team. Click on Class Teams Assignments tab. Here, you'll find all the assignments given to your students. Select an assignment from your list, start grading. No extra clicks necessary. Let's grade the Oceans essay. Start at the very top of the list by clicking on the first student submitted work. Great! Now let's speed grade. Leave comments in the document directly in Teams. This saves you time from opening new tabs or apps. Did you know that you can also see all the dates in progress regarding a student submission on this tab here? See when students viewed the assignment, turned it in, and more. With rubric grading, select the appropriate level of understanding. The point total changes since Rubrics does the math for you. Then add any feedback you have on the assignment. When you're done, click Return, and your students will get a notification with your feedback. Then simply click the next arrow to toggle to the next student's assignment. Once you're done grading, you can sort by submission status, and you can see what's graded and what needs to be graded. Now you're all done. See how easy that was? You can even access your students' assignments on mobile. Try it out today.